started today at home. I wanted to talk you through my makeup, but I'm here on the Strand and I'm going for lunch with Abercrombie & Fitch for the launch of their new fragrance. I've never tried any of their fragrances, so this will be a new one for me. It's a beautiful day. I really need a drink because my fever's playing up. So restaurant here on the Strand, and it is beautiful. I have been here once before, but it was during the evening, so you don't really actually get to see how beautiful this place is and how like Miami tropic it is. It's really nice, like pink accents, beautiful flowers, an amazing bar behind me. It's really nice here. Just waiting for all the girls to arrive before we go up for our lunch with Abercrombie & Fitch, and I'm just like mesmerized by this place. It is so, so pretty. It is so gorgeous. I mean, the fragrances, I can smell it in the air, and it's so like fresh, but there's like a little hint of something that I can't really put my finger on at the moment. So this is the new fragrance. It's called First Instinct, and I kind of want to have a little sniff. I think this is the men's version. Yeah, so this is the men's version. Really love the bottles, they're really pretty, especially this. Very sleek. I love the pink of it. Let's have a little smell. It smells really nice. It smells like something I haven't smelled before. So I'll be interested to find out what are the actual notes and the layers of the fragrance, because there's something in there I can't really put my finger on. Is it passion fruit? I don't know. But I will let you know. Just love an event where they treat you to a cocktail. That they gave us as soon as we walked in. I feel like this is like super zoomed into my face, I'm not sure why. Yeah, it's really nice. All the girls are arriving behind us. I see some familiar faces. Oh, I see Freddie's here. Let me go and say hello.
Mine's freshly washed, so it's not going anywhere.
It doesn't look greasy. I got it on camera. Everyone's got greasy hair.
Greasy hair, got 3-day-old hair.
It looks like you just had a blow dry.
No, I think I've just rolled around in a haystack.
You're quite lucky. No. It's really nice. But what are your first thoughts of the fragrance?
I'm like a fragrance.
She's like a professional. What's the term?
Perfume connoisseur. Oh,
that's the one.
And it's not often that I smell something and I instantly am like, I love that. I'm not just saying it.
No, like, it's really good. But she's like all over this. She's like naming what it can smell like.
She's just telling me about brands I need to like. What's it called?
Abercrombie Fizz. Oh, I didn't know that. And I didn't know she worked at Abercrombie either. So that's something new I've learned.
Focusing on you.
It's really good. And the men's one as well.
Nice.
They complement each other really nicely. And I've double layered, so I've got both on.
Yeah.
Smell me.
Mm.
Really good.
I love it.
Yeah, it's really good. It's available nationwide 24th of May or April. 24th of April, it's available nationwide, so I highly recommend trying it. Say hi, everyone.
Hi.
for. It's been such a lovely lunch. It was great to see Freddie as well. She's such a cutie pie, honestly. Like, we get on so well. It is a little bit chilly in London, even though the sun is out. I've got this scarf on because I don't want to catch a cold. So now I'm going to have a walk through the Mall, walk through Hyde Park a little bit, and then before I head off to my next meeting slash event. So I'll probably talk more about it when I get there with one of my favourite bloggers and YouTubers, Amelia Liana, and one of my favourite beauty brands, which is YSL Beauty. Everyone is staring at me right now, thinking I'm completely crazy. Things I do for YouTube. So I'll see you guys on my way there, and I'll show you a bit around London, because apparently Freddie said that this is a really great walk where I'm going through. She highly recommended it. I was going to go some totally different way. I totally forgot the Mall was just here, and then we've got Buckingham Palace. So this is kind of like taking you through London with me. To see these beautiful sights more often, because it's been too long. My makeup is like gone right now. Just in Harrods on the fourth floor, I'm ready for Amelia Liana's event.
We do when I watch them back, and I'm like, oh, I'm like, wish I had a slice of that honey cake still. Yeah. So good.
So I'll show you guys around. It's so beautiful. Yeah. But it's really beautiful. So. So pretty, guys. Oh my god. They've really gone to town. So we've got the perfumes, the table set up, it's just gorgeous. Got those. Oh my god, there's a space. I've just seen that. Just met a fellow YouTuber.
Hi. So this is Mona.
Hi. I don't know how you do it without a scream.
You know what? It's practice. It's really nice practice, because it comes out right once I see it. Like, you see it. But when I'm actually doing it, it's crazy.
Do you feel a bit like nervous?
It is. When I first started, oh my god, I always thought they'd get the
wrong. This is the camera she's using.
And look, I've got no front screen. She's got a fancier camera than me.
This isn't that fancy, actually. It's really cheap.
Really? Do you know what? I want to get the Olympus. Like, I really want to get the Olympus pen, but they are really pricey. But I've got a big birthday coming up this year, so I've told my hubby.
Yeah.
It did.
Introduce your channel.
So my name is Sanuba, and my channel is called Sanuba Unscripted, and I will send you my links.
Yeah, she'll send me the links. I'll include them down below. She said, I remember you saying it was more like lifestyle.
Yes, lifestyle based, beauty, fashion, travel,
vlog.
A lot of vlogs, actually. You do get a lot of me.
So if you like vlogs,
make sure you follow me.
Yeah. And to check out this vlog, because it'd be great to see from different persons' perspectives.
Of course, yeah, so definitely. Yeah. And this is Mona over here. And you better follow Mona. I will put Mona's link in the info bar below.
Thank you.
No, but as I said, thanks so much for coming down. We really appreciate it. We're absolutely delighted to be working with Harrods and Amelia on this event. I'm super excited to get going. Just to give you a bit of an idea of what's going to be happening today, Amelia is going to undo her beautiful visage so that she can then reapply said visage using this wonderful array of products from a certain brand. Do help yourselves to tea, coffee, anything that you guys want. And then after Amelia's done her complexion routine, our makeup artists will come through, and then the products in front of you, obviously you'll be able to try those and find your perfect complexion routine before hopefully taking home some goodies yourself. So yeah, please do enjoy. Chat amongst yourselves.
Shout questions, ask me whatever you want, beauty, non-beauty related, whatever, don't care, just please interrupt me and don't feel like you can't say anything. And I don't want to do that thing where like, go around and let me know about yourself. So when the makeup artists come around, I'll like come around and like chat to you all individually. But I'm gonna start everything with my little, this is gonna be like a little Insta Live for anyone that hasn't like tuned in. This was like inspired by my Insta Live. So I'm guessing by your laughs you've all like watched it before, but basically I'm gonna start with the Instant Moisture Glow from YSL. I'm not gonna say from YSL every time.
Have you put a moisturizer on?
I haven't. I literally just took off my makeup. Okay. Don't really know why I put it on in the first place, to be honest. But yeah, let me just use this. I'm so paranoid of getting makeup on this white tablecloth. So apologies to Harrods in advance.
Everyone, I thought I would continue this vlog because I've got a few exciting meetings. I actually had one at Adidas and they've got a new Pharrell collection coming out, but it's all embargoed, so I couldn't take any pictures, I couldn't film, I couldn't take any pictures on my phone, I couldn't Instagram stories, so I apologize for that. But hopefully once I get the press releases and images, I'll be able to put it on my blog. So definitely check out my blog, renaissance.com, for the new sneak peek embargoed collection with Pharrell Williams and Adidas. Such a lovely press day. I'm actually now running late to my next meeting with GHD, so I will see you guys over there. GHD HQ, and they've brought back all their knowledge and wisdom from Coachella, and they're going to give me a little Bohemian Festival makeover, so I'm really looking forward to that. I don't do much with my hair, it's pretty much always just down, so I'm looking forward to getting some new like hairstyle inspos, and hopefully I'll be able to share that with you guys afterwards. Their offices here are so pretty and like very Instagrammable. It's really, really nice. And got little like styling sessions here. As you can see, my hair is just down and curly. This is like a 2-day hair for me. So I curled it 2 days ago and this is just what it is. I rarely even brush it most days. So this is gonna be really different for me. It's really pretty. I love this backdrop. How pretty is that? I want this in my bedroom.
To get the camera out and
all the time. Sometimes you just get so swept up in the moment.
Yeah.
So I have gone for like glamorous space buns with a boho twist with some flats. Yeah. I'm gonna like pay extra attention to these. I'll show you guys the end result. Please pay extra attention so I can show you how to do it when I get home. It's quite cute.
Okay, these ones, should we?
Yeah.
And then what happens?
Sorry, my hair. My hair is really knotty.
No, it's fine. So, bottoms up. At the end, we'll get around this way, so the wire.
So it's really quick and easy.
Just turn it and push down.
And then this side you do the same way. Away from the face.
Yeah, always away, tilt it away.
Mm-hmm.
So quick and versatile.
So good. So I've got my space firm, I've got my waves, and now we're gonna go for a little fishtail here. And it's so easy. You guys make this look so like effortless. You guys are the professionals at the end of the day. So guys, this is the finished look. It literally took next to no time. Although these are professionals, so I will try and recreate this. It might take a little bit longer, but we'll get there. Love the space buns, love my little boho braid. Yeah, where's Coachella at? I need to be there. GHD. They've been so kind and they've like upgraded my whole hair care tools range. So I feel so grateful and I feel, but now it's like my whole tools have now been upgraded and new, so I'll be able to show you some new videos. I feel like I need to up my camera so you can get my see my space buttons. Brew a couple of inches as well. So Glam Glow have a pop-up here in London. I've never tried Glam Glow before, so I really just want to go down, check it out, see what they're up to, and have a look at some of their new ranges. I know they've got like some new product ranges and new masks. So I'll talk to you more over there and tell you more about it and explain a little bit more. Great way for you guys to come down, try out Glam Glow and see, just drop my lens cap, but I will see where else you can try it out. I'm sure Selfridges or Harrods, you can go there and they stock it. It's really cool, I love the space, it's really cool and edgy. I'm just gonna now test out some of the face masks. I'm obsessed with the silver one where you look like an alien, and I think with my space buns, that's just perfect for me right now. But I'm not gonna take off my makeup, I'm just gonna try it on my hand.